Welcome to dbForge Query Builder for SQL Server Tutorials. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to edit data with the foreign key lookup functionality, insert, update, delete, and export data. Retrieve data from the table. Append a new row to it. We will use the foreign key lookup feature to save data consistency and speed up the input. With the date editor, you can quickly set a new date or modify the current one. After editing, you can apply changes by clicking End Edit or roll back modifications by clicking Cancel Edit. Let's select End Edit. As you can see, the data was added successfully. Let's delete a few records and apply this command. To simplify the data recovery process, we can present the table data either fully or partially as a script with insert commands. You can see the script in the SQL document. It is also possible to export data to many popular formats. As an example, let's export data to the MS Excel format. Data Export Wizard includes a wide range of options to customize your export operation. Data export was performed successfully. Let's use the Store with Demographics view. We can modify field values of the table it contains. This was a brief overview of Query Builder Data Editor functionality. Download a 30-day trial edition of dbForge Query Builder at devart.com. Thank you for watching.